What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel.
We're here at the store preview launch one day before Bhane and Veg Non Veg launch in Mumbai.
At Pali Hill. Make sure you guys drop by. It's super cool.
But we thought it would be important for us to first get in here. And for those of you who cannot make it to the store, we want to show you what's going on here. We start with Bhane, Vikram.
So let's go check out Bhane. Bhane is the brainchild of Anand Ahuja, who we actually shot with. It has a very minimal aesthetic, very functional, very, as you can see, fantastic quality. Everything is made very, very well. You can wear it throughout the year. Stuff like this, minimal aesthetic. The functionality is key. Double pocketed, something that Mr. Ahuja was wearing with us. It's something that you could really pair up with what they have on display at Veg Non Veg. But as a whole, this is Bhane. We'll obviously do a lot more with them in the future. But this is just a preview of what they have to do. And now I think Kush can take you on.
So anyway, this the store split into two. What you guys just saw is Bhane. And back there is Veg Non Veg. Now, I think in general, the store's got a very cool vibe. The lighting makes it feel super cool. I think overall, it's going to add a lot to the shopping experience here. The general store experience in India, I have found to be really, really dull. Not so much fun. This is an exception. It's great. It feels amazing. The lighting feels great. Another cool feature they have in the store is that when we started off, versus what you guys saw was a stage, and all the racks that you guys saw for Bhane all slide back because it's all slided on top. So when they want to host parties, have a kind of event, they move everything aside, everything back, and they use the stage for performance. Up there, they've got a terrace that's not open to us yet, and there's a pop-up cafe over there, which I don't know is going to be permanent or not, but it's nice. On Lift 15 doing something here today, it's nice, and over there is Veg Non Veg.
Bhane is another clothing brand, which is fantastic, right? But Veg Non Veg was India's first sneaker store, something no one had ever done before. So it was so big to have it in Delhi and finally here in Mumbai. And they've maintained the aesthetics, they've maintained the brand image as it started, and it's beautiful. I think one of my favorite parts of this store, it was the first Veg Non Veg store to be built around the streetwear collection. And about the streetwear, Anand and Abhineet mentioned this in the podcast.
I mean, feel the hand tag, man.
Hand tags are really nice. Yeah, like, you can't just pull them out, you gotta like cut them out.
Everything has been paid so much attention to detail too. Like, just for example, the hand tags have this beautiful Veg Non Veg embossing. They have red on the front and green on the back just to represent the Veg Non Veg colors. And everything is just such good quality basics. I love it. The store otherwise has a very well curated collection. Everything from Fila to Adidas to Nike. They have the Vans Old Schools, all the classics, all the icons. And I think the store is absolutely fantastic. Veg Non Veg is here to make a big change in the sneaker community in India. And together with Bhane, I see them doing some fantastic impact. We're really excited to see what happens. And I think that's about it. We come to the end of another cool video. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to Main Street TV and drop by Veg Non Veg. We'll see you guys next time. So we're at Veg Non Veg store launch, but there's no Veg Non Veg in Pune, Anand.
What are they going to do in Pune? Street, man.
Oh, there's a Main Street store?
Main Street.
No, wait. Where was that? You think Koryau Park or something?
Sounds right. I haven't been yet, but I gotta come.
Lane 8, was it? Lane 8?
Lane 8.